female infanticide. We all know what that is, right? And we also know there's nothing right about it. To kill a fetus in the womb for any reason is just... And to kill her because she's a girl? Don't do it. Let her be born. Let her breathe. And that's when you start killing her. Start by ignoring her. Put her in her place by telling her she talks too much or anything else you can say. Don't give her any of your time. And when you do, make sure you choose the TV over her. Take her smile away. With your actions, your words, your silence, and your anger, raise her into a world of adulthood where she genuinely believes that she's just a girl. She's not man enough. She's not the man of the house, and she's in a man's world. Take her smile away. So that she starts finding comfort in the things of a lady. So that she chooses to do her hair and makeup, not because she likes to do her hair and makeup, but she must do it because you don't like her without it. Make her want your approval over everything, and then don't give it to her. Take her smile away. No matter what she's wearing, there must be that guy on the road who gives her that look and makes her feel like she's not wearing anything. And never let her get comfortable. Call her names if she wears comfortable clothes. Convince her that the various parts of her body are not purely for biological purposes. Make her go into a corner when she wants to do the most natural thing in the world, nurse her hungry baby. Take her joy away. Oh, and don't forget to poke fun at her when she's with child. That always works. Those at the highest levels must continue to set out of reach standards for her. And those closest to her must keep her busy in trying to impress them. At home, in the lift, in the mall, on the bus, on the train, on the platform, in the theater, when she's on screen, when she's ahead of you, when she's behind you, take her smile away. Let her keep looking for answers with her hands crossed and her knees together and that serious look on her face, because hey, if a girl doesn't have that serious look on her face in public, then she might be mistaken for a girl who's just not serious. Take her smile away. And hey, if there are survivors, engage them in regressive TV shows and movies. And if any of them decide to fight back, pit them against one another. Sit back and smile.